Monsieur Louis, Madame Daniela, ladies and gentlemen, please, if I could have your attention. Thank you. As you know, for some weeks, there have been rumors of my imminent retirement. I can now tell you that these were all true, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to the two gentlemen who now own the Opera Populaire, Monsieur Dante and Monsieur Vergel.